சித்தலக்ஷ்மிர் மோக்ஷலக்ஷ்மிர் ஜெயலக்ஷ்மி சரஸ்வதி ஸ்ரீலக்ஷ்மி வரலக்ஷ்மிஷ்ச பிரசன்னா பவ சர்வதா. Goddess Lakshmi is worshipped by people as she is the goddess of wealth and prosperity. Ancient and prominent temples are dedicated to Goddess Lakshmi in different parts of India. A few prominent Lakshmi temples are mentioned in this video. Shri Mahalakshmi Ambabai Temple, Kolapur. Kolapur is known for Mahalakshmi Temple in Maharashtra. This is a Shakti Peeth. It is a belief that Devi Sati's three eyes had fallen here. It is also believed that Mata Lakshmi came to Kolapur as she was angry with Lord Vishnu. It is a fact that during the months of January and February, the rays of the sun fall on the feet of Devi Lakshmi and moves up until it glows on the face of Ma Lakshmi. This temple was built by Chalukyas of Karnataka in the 7th century AD. Lakshmi Devi Temple, Hassan. It is an ancient 12th century temple dedicated to Goddess Lakshmi. It was built by the Hoysala dynasty. It exhibits Chatuskuta, wherein we can find four shrines and a tower. It is located in Doddagaddavalli. Lakshmi Devi Temple, Khajuraho. This temple is located in the western group of temple complex of Khajuraho. It was built during the 10th century AD. The idol is made of yellow sandstone. Mahalakshmi Temple, Mumbai. This temple was built nearly 3 centuries ago. In 1875, an engineer with the British was constructing causeways of Worli and the Malabar Hill. Every time the foundation was laid, the sea would rush in and destroy it. One night, the contractor had a dream of the goddess telling him to install a temple for her. The next day, an idol was found in the sea. Finally, the wall stood after installing the temple. Besides the structure of Goddess Mahalakshmi, idols of Goddess Mahakali and Goddess Saraswati, which are believed to have found in the sea, have also been installed here. Lakshminarayan Temple, Delhi. This temple was built by the industrialist Birla in 1939. This temple is dedicated to Goddess Lakshmi and Narayana. This was inaugurated by Mahatma Gandhi. Goravanahalli Mahalakshmi Temple, Tumkur. The main idol is believed to be self-manifested. The idol came into possession of a person called Abbaya. His brother Totadappa built a temple for this idol. Later, a person called Kamlamma took care of the austerities in the temple. Ashtalakshmi Temple, Chennai. Located near Iliad's beach, this temple is dedicated to Goddess Lakshmi and her 8 forms. It was built in 1976. Here, the 8 forms of Goddess Lakshmi is installed in different sanctums at 4 levels. This temple is constructed in the shape of Om. Ashtalakshmi Temple, Hyderabad. Built under the direction of the Kanchi Kamakoti Peetam, this temple was consecrated in April 1996. This magnificent temple is dedicated to the 8 manifestations of Goddess Lakshmi. Mahalakshmi Temple, Sripuram. This temple is located at the foot of Tirumalai Kodi in Vellore. The consecration of this temple took place on the 24th August 2007. The Lakshminarayani Temple's Vimanam and Ardha Mandapam is covered with pure gold of 1500 kgs. Sripuram's design features a star-shaped path or the Sri Chakra. The temple art has significance from the Vedas. Thus, there are many temples dedicated to various forms of Goddess Lakshmi in India. She is worshipped in different forms and incarnations all over the country. Om Mahalakshmi Namaha.